60 seconds of information at continentalnewsshow.com. A shooting on Wednesday at a high school in Parkland, Florida resulted in 17 deaths. The fatalities include one person who was shot on an intersection near the school in northwest Fort Lauderdale. The shooter was identified as Nikolas Cruz, 19 years old, who once attended that school. In Manila, the president of the Philippines has offered a bounty of around $500 for killing a member of the New People's Army, the armed wing of the Communist Party of the Philippines. Duterte added that paying 25,000 pesos to everyone who kill a rebel will be cheaper than the state financing a war against the guerrilla group. In New York, two Russian citizens were sentenced on Wednesday to 12 years and 4 years in prison for hacking computer networks of different major companies in the country, according to the Attorney's Office of the District of New Jersey. For more information, visit continentalnewsshow.com.